my friends, meeting new people that I wouldn't normally meet.
I don't hold back with the coffee. Like, I like to drink as much coffee as I can when I can.
This neighborhood in particular, this is a really good addition in that it's so industrial and about to become more residential. And this is a great place for artists and other important people to meet each other as like an introduction into the neighborhood.
Coffee has such a very, very powerful effect on me.
I feel like coffee is kind of fundamental to me and us. You wake up in the morning and that's how you start your day.
I originally thought coffee was just Starbucks and a really simple process. And the more I got involved with baristing, the more you start talking to roasters and other people in production. And you realize that coffee is very similar to cheese and wine and to other really fine foods. And that there's a lot of layers that you begin to understand when you start knowing the process of how it's worked.